هم نداره.
ما هی بگی بده تو دیوت بگیر، هی بگی ما شاء الله
این جمعیت، ما شاء الله این مسیحی ها.
ملت ما
مذاکرات وقتی شروع شد.
These are some of the pictures the Iranian government wants you to see. Beautiful shots overhead. Huge turnouts, massive for a government-sponsored rally. I'm going to show you what the Iranian government doesn't want you to see. This is what is happening to the opposition today.
We're just to let our viewers know, looking at some amateur video of what are said to be these anti-government rallies today.
And many wearing the green colors of the opposition. They gathered in squares close to where hundreds of thousands joined official government celebrations.
They said they wanted to go to that rally, but were blocked from going.
Ignoring the threats that they would be crushed if they tried to gather on the 31st anniversary of the revolution.
The opposition say they were attacked by security forces.
We saw demonstrators in the street being beaten down by militiamen there.
Massive security, and they're not afraid to use force or execute people.
It's amazing how much they just want to have often some sort of support from the outside.
هر کدوم از دوستان دست نفر بغل دستیش رو بگیره، فارغ از اینکه کی هست، و دستش رو بالا بکنه و دستها رو بالا ببرن و یک پارچه ایران رو صدا کنند. ایران،
حضور گرم همه شما گرمی خواهد بود در قلب تمام دوستان و هموطنان ما در میهنمون ایران. از حضورتون بی نهایت سپاسگزارم.
برای مردم ایران اجرا بکنیم نمایشی از اتحاد و همدلی.
های موزیانی گوناگون خود سعی میکنند بین ملت ایران، صفوف ملت ایران اختلاف کنند.